Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are continuing our Fire Emblem journey. So let's jump in. You know what, I'm just gonna head straight to the castle. So then, you know, everybody in the castle, you know, doesn't die. So, you know, that's good. Bond fragments. Your allies may give you bond fragments if you have conversations while exploring. Use bond fragments. On the Somnium to create bond rings or train with emblems. When you finish When you finish exploring, you will receive any available bond fragments that you miss. So yeah, you can talk to them, but I may do that. Ooh, traveling merchants. Yes, we will. $10,000 guilds. Is that guilds or gold? Whatever, something like that in military funds. I think we're good for now on money, but you know. Use this world map. Use the world map to select a destination or move on to the next chapter. To continue the story, move Link to your next destination and press A. Manage your inventory or return to the Somnio using the world map menu. Oh, there's all of this stuff and then yeah, this is like the entire globe, I guess. Why is it basically a circle? Am I the only one questioning that? I'm gonna check weapons. I'll get a javelin just in case. Okay. Plan should probably get surge. Selene, I'll check for her. Okay, so that's it. Yeah, we're good. We probably won't need any items. Inside, probably.
What if the townsfolk? What if Mother?
They're not stupid enough to attack the townsfolk. They would go straight for the queen. Look. Probably won't. Unless you want to find the run. Does she have horns? You're not very good at sarcasm. That's a bit dramatic to kill every soul. I mean, of course, they're coming through. Oh, well. I kind of regret, what's his name? Alfred giving him the ring now because now he knows it too. But we'll be fine. My bad. Yeah. I've been coughing all week, it's weird. That's cold. I wonder if he can, the divine dragon, I wonder if he can turn into like an actual dragon if he rank him up. Are we gonna are we gonna fight or no? That's an interesting way to say it. Queen of. Nellus. Wow. Oh, okay. We don't have any thieves, do we? No. Alright, that's stupid because we need. Yeah, we need to, almost on one tap. What happens if I just... Okay, yeah, that works. I was gonna shoot from behind the pillar, but okay. Oh yeah, leveled up, let's go. So, when you level them up to level... I'm pretty sure it's 10 for the first two stages. Yeah, but then you can choose, it's... You have to get a Master Seal to make them a rank above their... To make them a class higher than their... class, their... So, like, Mage... He could become like a high priest, I think. Clan could become a high priest since he's a mage. But then he could also become something else. If it's in the specific, you know, we'll probably figure it out later. Can I attack? Yeah, is this a one tap? Because technically they're doing it within the same move. Or turn at least. Yep. That's confusing, but okay. Yeah, and then you can like train them to like ride dragons. So, should I? Oh, so you can't hit me no matter what. I know closer to the next kingdom, whatever that's called, you are able to do a move called Smash. It's like a break, I think, or something similar. Yeah, is there a way to skip this? Stand next to the treasure chest and select chests to collect the items inside. If an enemy takes the treasure first, you can recover it by defeating that enemy. Alright, skip. I will skip. That'll make this episode go much quicker, meaning we have more time to do other stuff. Should I? Yeah, I'll do. No, I'll wait to use them. Hi, buddy. Oh, my dog just came in. I don't know what he's doing, though. Okay. That was random, but okay. Oh, we leveled up, so that's nice. Yeah, so he'll next rank for Link or Divine Dragon, but he will become what level is it? He'll level up to why am I having a brain fart now? He'll level up to a different rank now. I think he'll stay the Divine Dragon, but his moves are like more powerful. Which one should we? Yeah, well, if that missed, we would have been almost, like, dead. We would have been at around 5 HP. Is it because of the 19? Oh. Surge. Hopefully he'll dodge, because he's... Or not. I need one more person over here. Place clan over here. Or yeah, he can, I'm gonna heal. Which one should I go for now? I'm going for, let's go for him, because he'll almost one top clan again if we don't, skipping. I'll move you over. Oh, critical. Nice. That's a cool critical hit. Or animation, I guess. Oh, no. Why is there no, like, swords people? This guy? Or this guy? Dodge. Let's go. No, wait here, and then... Okay, so then I can finish and then I can go this way since. Okay, no of them after the items yet. What's Ryder's name? It's like a... So if it's green, I'm pretty sure that means it's uncommon. Gray is common, and then blue, I'm pretty sure it's the highest one, which is rare. I think, I don't know. I forget. Resonance. When equipped with a tomb, if a unit's HP is 2 or more, the unit loses 1 HP at start of combat and deals +2 damage during combat. That's like a good but bad thing at the same time. Oh, yeah, and archers. Yeah, since it's a Pegasus, usually they can fly over the walls. But I guess we can't since it's the boundaries. I'll show you guys by waiting. And then skipping. They came from the basement. They can't. My bad, I swear they could have. That was somewhat easy. Wait here and then. Oh, why can he go so far? Wow, wow. Okay. I'll wait here and then. Let me skip, please. It's just easier. Alright, he only has iron axes. Mage. Oh, jeez, I'm gonna wait here. Why would you apologize about that? You like. Mm-hmm. 36 damage. Yeah, that should work. Hopefully you won't get hit. Yeah, I'll doubt he get hit by like a tank. Awesome. Yeah, vulneraries come in, like, 3 instead of 1, which I know is nice compared to other games where you have to buy one for, like, $300. Or just healing items in general. Alright, skip, oh my god. Do any of these thieves have the treasure? Okay, none of them yet. Meaning, where's... No, did he die? Okay, he's still here. Chain attack and then. How did you miss? I will break that. If a terrain's information says destructible, then it can be attacked and destroyed. Once the terrain is destroyed, you can pass through the destroyed area freely. Wait a minute. Why did I get a bow? Oh yeah, those who use iron body art, or like the arts like fists and stuff, they deal 0 damage to those who have armored. Yeah, so. No, I'll wait. I'll just move here. Why do people always say my apologies? It's weird, considering we're like trying to defeat them. Or is that just me? Yeah, probably just me. Oh, dang. Yeah, I guess you can't skip through level ups for some reason, can you? Yeah, I don't think you can. Some powerful enemies have revival stones. If their HP falls to 0, they will consume the stones to recover. So like, the Tome of Undying in Minecraft, they basically have those. Keep attacking these enemies until they run out of all their stones. Yeah, so he stole it. Dang, I would rather heal you than risk your life. Yeah, we're doing good. Vander, can you hit him? Wait, what happened to her? Hi. Home Precision 1. Rent hit plus Avo 3 when using a tome. So I'm assuming ups the hit rate 3. Making. That was easy. I will end the turn. No, dang. Wait, what happens if you... Ooh, nope, Tom Crystal. Okay, so he destroys it first try. I didn't even see him throw it. It just, like, glided out of his hand. That's not right. And then... I'm going to heal him because he's kind of low. Wait, and then I'm going to end turn now. Okay, so... Yeah, I just want to get the weapon. Or whatever they stole. Some saves hinders enemies by stopping their movement or placing obstacles in their path. Only one damage. Yeah, come on, he's low now. Oh, it's Sigurd, and then no, Alfred and Sigurd. Oh no, I just called him. My brain's not working today, This night... No, I'm just gonna wait here, and then end turn again. Oh, dang. Yeah, so then. Yeah, it just like goes out of his arm. I don't think he even throws it. I got Rogue. What? That's like the worst gift ever to give somebody after you just like save their castle or like an enemy would have. And you get it because you like killed them and they dropped it. You got a robe. Man. These are very interesting names, like Ev, Celine, and so, I guess Celine's normal, I think. And then we have like Vander, like Darth Vader, that's a Darth Vander. I'm so confused on how they got to a floating castle. Like, honestly. Dang. Who's his father? My guess is Lord Sombron. I know that's kind of cliche, but still. Dang. Does Firne only have one, or does it have two? I knew it. I remembered. They had another one. The who? Oh, that makes sense. We need all the help we can get, so, you know, we will gladly take you guys with us. Considering that you guys also are pretty good with the emblem rings. I'm just happy I didn't put on classic, because in classic, if you guys don't remember from the first one, didn't show that on the first one, but anyways, if you put on classic, anybody you lose in the, like, say you lose, like, Saline, then Saline's gone for the rest of the, like, game. So, yeah. That's not very fun. As allies fight next to each other, they gain, or heal each other. As allies fight next to each other, or heal each other, they gain support points and eventually unlock support conversations. You can view these support conversations on the Samio or world map to increase the support between characters. Units with support levels gain stat bonuses when standing next to each other. R sprint. I'm used to playing Spider-Man where it's like ZL, I think. I got eggs, okay. So. Yeah, we can. Yeah, so we'll continue the story in the next. We'll continue the story in the next episode. So, see you guys next time on our Fire Emblem journey. Sayonara.